Showbiz royalties, plus them having great looks, Andres Muhlach and Juliana Gomez caught everyone's eye when they became each other's prom dates. But was there something else between them? Next gen showbiz royalties Juliana Gomez and Andres Muhlach grabbed the spotlight when photos of them going to prom as each other's dates surfaced online. Cinemanews caught up with Juliana as she shares how Andres asked her out for prom.
He just contacted me and he said, casual lang, like, okay, do you want to go to prom? And I said, yeah, why not? But prior to that, his dad contacted my dad and then we had mutual friends naman. We got along really well. It was a really fun time. Like, we had a lot to talk about.
One of the things the two found in common was how they both dealt with the pressure of being born into showbiz royalty.
It actually came up in our conversation. But we didn't talk about there being any pressure. We just talked about us, like, if we were planning to pursue it or anything. And both of us had no plans.
While showbiz may not be a calling she's ready to answer, Juliana is more interested in following her father's footsteps in public service.
In a sense, yeah. Not necessarily to be a politician, but to give back to the community and in the sense that, you know, I'll be able to feel the same type of fulfillment.
As for netizens shipping her tandem with Andres and wishing it could develop into something more, Juliana had this to say.
Oh, we're really just friends. Ano pa yung priorities namin?
What is your priority?
School.
Speaking of school, is Juliana still considering studying college abroad?
Hindi. I'm staying here.
So hindi, parang hindi natuloy yung mag-abroad ka to study film?
If ever for masters. And it really depends on the course I get.
Cinemanews also asked Juliana's 2 cents on Marco Gallo returning to the Philippines. Marco and Juliana reportedly became specially close when the former was her prom date last year. Marco even confirmed in an interview about them getting together and breaking up before he left for Italy.
We saw each other in Waterland, like we bumped into each other. We had a concert. You know, we're not as close as we were before. No, it's like a natural thing. Mm-hmm. It's not the same type of friendship, but there's still a friendship.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama.